Here, you would try to understand for the situation who may be on your side as a friend or against you as an opponent, and try to understand whether there may be some conflict dynamics. You would want to know who would agree with you, who would trust you, and who you would agree with and who you would trust, and get a sense of how this may be influencing the dynamic.